Hello dear students, how are you all? Hope all of you are well. I'm here today with your English first paper. Today we are going to learn on unit 3 and unit 7 and lesson 3. The name of our unit is Games and Sports, and the name of our lesson is Bangabandhu's love for sports. After learning the lesson, we'll be able to learn, read, understand and enjoy stories and other text materials. And we can ask and answer questions, participate in short dialogues and conversations on familiar topics. And we can write answers to the questions also and write short paragraphs, informal letters. And we can gain knowledge about the related words of the topics. Okay, let's go for the keywords. You know, the keywords are very important and significant for any passage. And in our first paper, we have to learn lots of vocabularies, lots of words also, and we can gain lots of knowledges about different kinds of words also. And their form of the words, which for parts of speech they are, and what's the meaning of the words, and we can learn lots of new words also from that passages. Okay, so first of all, we can get the word there as a keyword, passionate. It's an adjective. You know, passionate. The meaning of the passionate is ardent. And the person who is very passionate, he should be self-motivated, growth-oriented, determination, and he should have some determination and excitement also and positivity also. Okay, let's go for the next word, defeat. Defeat, it's two forms of the word can gain the two form. It can be a noun or a verb. It means subdue or put down. It means win a victory over someone in a battle or other kind of contest. And the next word is the tournament. Tournament is a noun. Tournament means a series of games or contests that make up a single unit of competition. Okay. The next one, recognition. Recognition is a kind of noun. It means identification. Okay, next keyword is difficult. It is also an adjective. It means not easy. The next word is propose. Propose, a kind of verb. It means suggestion. It means the suggest. You can do the suggestion for someone else or make an offer to a person. And the next word is the expense. It's a noun. It means cost or charge or expenditure. Okay, next, hire. Hire is a kind of verb. It means rent or lease. We can rent a car, we can rent a house or anything else. Okay, so we got lots of keywords before starting our text. Now we go for the text. Let's go for the text. You can see the picture here. You know, he is the father of our nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman was a passionate lover of sports throughout his life. He is a very good fan of sports, especially football. We can see the picture here. I present here on the slide. That's you can see it in your textbook also, the picture. Here Bangabandhu is also present there. During his early age, he took part in many football competitions and defeated many teams. He is a very good player also. From this line we can guess it here, and in his earlier, you know, when he was in his young age, he was a very good player, good football player. And in his autobiography, Unfinished Memories, we know it, Oshomapto Attojiboni. In his autobiography, it's a autobiography, you know the autobiography, it means the writing of the a writing, special writing about the author or about the writer himself or herself. So Bangabandhu wrote the autobiography, and the name of his book is Unfinished Memories. He mentions that he was in that autobiography, he mentioned that he mentions that he was a student of class 7 in 1934, it's long time ago. And you can see the picture of the Asomapto Attojiboni. This is the Bengali version of the book, and this is the English version of the book, The Unfinished Memories, written by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. He used to play games and sports such as football, hockey, volleyball, and also sing songs. And but his father, Sheikh Lutfur Rahman, the name of his father is Sheikh Lutfur Rahman, who was also a good player. His father was also a very good player of football, did not allow him to play much because as Sheikh Mujib had a heart problem. Because he has a heart disease, heart problem from his childhood, that's why his father Sheikh Lutfur Rahman could not allow him to play football much. Young Mujib was the captain of Gopalganj Mission School football team. Gopalganj Mission School football team's captain was our Mujib, our father and the father of our nation. He was the captain of that school, Gopalganj Mission School football team, and his father was the secretary of the officers club. Here we can see the picture of his father. He is the Sheikh Lutfur Rahman, the father of our father of our nation, of the father of our nation, the father of the father of our nation, Sheikh Lutfur Rahman. Next, at that time there was a culture, there was a trend that the culture of competition between the students and the teachers, students and the officials, and married and unmarried people. This is the tradition of that club, that at that time it was the culture of that time, the students and teacher, or students and officials, or married and unmarried people can do the competition among themselves. People used to enjoy when Sheikh Mujib's team and his father Sheikh Lutfur Rahman's team played against each other. People used to enjoy that match when Sheikh Mujib and his father also both played for against with each other. And at that time Mujib could contain the best players, Mujib would collect the best players for his team from the subdivision and get them admitted into mission school with full free studentship. And for his team, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman used to collect the best type of players who could play well. He collected the players from that subdivision and got them admitted in that school for the full free studentship, because as a reward for the students that they will not pay for their education as they play well. In that case, Mujib helped them in another sense. So Mujib collected them for his team's betterment, and also helped the students for their future also, as they got the full free studentship from the school. And his father used to hire the best players also from the locality to make his team stronger. So both of them, Mujib and his father also, both of them tried to make their own team best, and they are trying to collect best players from their locality and the subdivisions. Once, 5 consecutive matches between Sheikh Mujib and his father's teams were played and none could win. Spectated 5 contests, a serial 5 matches happened that time between Sheikh Mujib's team and his father's team, and both team played much well, and no team could win at that time. and his father proposed to them to play the final match the next morning as the expenses of the hurt players were increasing. As the expenses are increasing, that in that case his father Sheikh Lutfur Rahman suggested him to play the final match in the next morning. But and also the headmaster of Mission School, in which Sheikh Mujib was the captain of that football team, and the headmaster, the name of the headmaster is Babu Rash Ranjan Sen Gupta, also tried to make Mujib agree to play the next morning, and he tried to make him convince that they could play in the next morning, as their cost are increasing day by day, as the higher player also there in. And Sheikh Mujib said that, "Sir, you know we the same players are playing round the year, all through the year, throughout the whole year, all the players are playing in that team, in the students team." And Sheikh Mujib also tried to make understand the head teacher that, "Sir, you know better us, and now we are tired. We became very tired. Our legs are hard, and we need rest for 2 or 4 days at least. At least 2 or 4 days they need rest, as they are got hurt and they are very tired. As throughout the whole year they are playing and playing. So it is very simple that they are very tired now, and." If they play now, they will be defeated. That's why he's saying that, you know, we the same players are playing round the year. Now we are tired, our legs are hard, and we need rest for 2 to 4 days at least. Otherwise, we lost the game. However, Mujib agreed to play the match the next morning in honor of his teacher. So, respecting his teacher, Mujib agreed that they will play in the next morning, and his team with the same players who are playing throughout the year with the same player, and they was defeated. And the players, the team, the whole team with those players who are playing throughout the whole year, the team was defeated by his father's team with hired players by 1-0 score. 1-0 score goal. They got the one goal. His father's team got the one goal. Made the one goal, and they didn't do any goal in that final match. So, but he also knew that their team will be defeated in that case, because they were very tired, and he also tried to understand their headmaster also. But respecting his headmaster, Sheikh Mujib agreed to play the final match in the next morning. They are all very tired. Okay, next, in the 40s, in 1940s, Mujib played in the second division football league for the Wanderers Club. It's the name of a club, Wanderers Club. He played for this club in the second division football league. He was a striker in the team and used to wear a jersey number 9 or 10. His jersey number is 9, was 9 or 10. He played for both the jersey, 9 or 10. Under his captaincy, under his leadership, the Wanderers Club, the name of the club, the Wanderers Club, won the Bogura tournament by 5-0 goals. It's very good. Very great win of their achievement, that they get the 5 goals in that match. Due to his strong involvement in politics, Sheikh Mujib could not engage himself in sports fully. Completely couldn't put himself in the sports, because he was very much involved in the politics also. But he continued to remain a great fan of sports. He was a very good fan of sports, and he established Bangladesh Football Federation BFF and Bangladesh Cricket Council Board BCCB in 1972 for the development of our cricketers. So both the two organizations for the sports are very important organizations in Bangladesh. Bangladesh Kriya Shevi Kollan Foundation, and you can see the logo here and the Bangabandhu Kriya Shevi Kollan Foundation was also founded in 1975 to provide support to the players and their families as recognition of his contribution to the field of games and sports. And Bangabandhu founded this organization for the support for providing the support to the players and their families who are involved in sports. And this is the contribution of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman in the field of games and sports. It's a very great contribution of him. Now we can get some important words that we can get from the passage. That the first one is autobiography, and it's a kind of noun. The synonym of the word, I mean synonym means the meaning of the word, is life story, personal history. And passionate here, I also told it in the key words. Passionate is an adjective, it means ardent or impatient. Okay, and next word is experience. Experience is a kind of noun, it means knowledge. And honor is a kind of noun. It can be used both noun and verb also, both. And the meaning of honor can get respect or homage. Throughout, it means widely, and throughout is a kind of it's an adverb. It is also mean extensively, widely or extensively, both. Next word, consecutive. Consecutive means gradually. They played the match gradually, five matches gradually, serial matches gradually or consecutive, respectively. So it's a kind of adjective. We know adjective as a descriptive word. You know better that adjective can analyze or describe about someone else or about a noun. Unfinished means incomplete or imperfect, and unfinished is an adjective. It's an also an adjective. Okay. After finishing the passage, we can get lots of words, and we have to analyze the words, and we have to know about the words from which part it comes from. It comes from noun or pronoun. It is noun or adverb or verb. We need to know the. We need to learn that, and about the synonyms also. One or more synonym you can gain, then it would be better. So you have to do the MCQ questions from the passage. So first of all, we can get in this part of his autobiography, Bangabandhu gives a vivid description of the. Here are four options. First one is leaders that impressed him. Second one, speeches that charmed him. Third one is charms of his boyhood, and the last one. Sceneries that he enjoyed most. Which one is the answer here? So try, the answer is charms of his boyhood. Okay, next question. Before the final match, some players of Mujib's team were suffering from what? You know better, we already read the passage. Here we can get four options: tension, diseases, injury, fever. Which one is the answer here? Obviously injury. The next question. The same players are playing round the year. What does round the year means? Four options are here. Throughout the year, once in a year, at the end of the year, seasonally in a year. Which one is the answer here? Yeah. Throughout the year. Okay. Next, you have to do the filling the blanks in your first paper. So we are going for the filling the blanks now. You have the clues in the box. There we can get 10 words. Target behavior to again in be undisciplined and careless. You have to put those words in these blanks. You have to fill the gaps with those words. So let's go for the passage. Discipline is practiced almost in all aspects of life. Discipline in student life, what will be there? Is strictly taught in schools and colleges. Students have to follow certain course of behavior. A well-disciplined student can make a good result in the examination, but an undisciplined student fails again and again. He never fulfills his target, so the students must be disciplined. Okay, so this is the filling the blanks here. I put all the words there and you have to do the practice from your prescribed books. Now we have to do another thing. This is the matching. We have to do it in our first English first paper. So what is there? In the column A, we get some lines, the part of the lines, and in column B, we also get other parts, other more parts of the sentence, and we need to put both the part of the sentence to make a effective sentence, to make a meaningful sentence. So this is the matching. So you have to take one part from here and you need to take match the part in the column B. So first of all, our success in life, which one will match with this part of the sentence? Obviously that one. Our success in life depends on some good qualities. Next line, ability, determination and hard work. Ability, determination and hard work are some of them. So both of them can make a meaningful sentence. Next, we can overcome any difficulty by working hard. So it also can make a meaningful sentence by adding the both part from the columns. Okay, next, determination without work hard can hardly bring success in life. And the last one, to execute any scheme of life, we also need money. So the answers we get, the meaningful sentences are here. You can get the answer here from the matching. First one is, our success in life depends on some good qualities. Second line, ability, determination and hard work are some of them. Third, we can overcome any difficulty by working hard. And number four, determination without work hard can hardly bring success in life. Number five, to execute any scheme of life, we also need money. So we get here five meaningful sentences from the matching, of column A and B. After matching the both columns, column A and B, we get five meaningful sentences. Okay, you should have to practice this matching from your prescribed book. Okay, now this is your homework. You have to write down in your khata or in your script or copy, and you have to write the answers of the questions. This is your homework. Answer the question. First one is, give a list of different sports club and sports organizations. We got many the name of many organizations or different organizations or clubs from our passage. You can get collect the name from them, from there. Okay, and the second one, why did Bangabandhu fail to involve himself in games and sports? We also know better why Bangabandhu failed to involve himself, because he was engaged himself in politics. That's why he failed to involve himself in games and sports. Number three, what was the last initiative that Bangabandhu took to ensure the welfare of players? We know that Kriyashebi Kollan Foundation, also Bangabandhu Kriyashebi Kollan Foundation, he also established to for the betterment of the players and their families and their respective families. Bangabandhu did it as his contribution to the games and sports. And here we can get the last initiative as his last initiative, as it was established in 1975. And you know better that Bangabandhu with his full family was murdered, and he was became martyred in Dhanmondi 32 in his own house. And you know this is the last year of his life in 1975, and it was also established in 1975. So you can get this as the last initiative as he took to ensure the welfare of players. Now, number four, do you agree that Bangabandhu's contribution to games and sports worth remembering? Why and why not? It's your opinion. Do you agree it or not? If you agreed, then you have to give the explanation you have to analyze it, why you think it. And if you don't agree it, then you have to give the definition and explanation that why you don't agree it. So there, it's all our today's lesson, and you have to do the homework. Thank you all.